outside of the big four, is there anyone else that you think is in overvalued or is not running their company right?
Well, you would argue that Uber's probably been the best lesson in poor corporate governance and how it can destroy tens of billions of dollars in shareholder value. Uber corporate governance and the board was turning into the place where reputations go to die. I mean, the board had become apologists for terrible behavior. It probably took their value down $20 or $30 billion. The high watermark there was 70. You would argue that poor corporate governance here and an inability to step in and make hard decisions probably cost that company $10 or $20 billion.